Happy Independence Day, guys, and welcome back to my channel, the Himal Ranger. So right now I'm going to my college for flag hosting, and once that is done I'll be back here again. Then I'll change this attire and then we'll head to Kurseong. It will be our Independence Day ride, ride to freedom. Okay, so please stay with me till the end. This is Inspira Knowledge Campus right ahead where I work as an assistant professor. Okay, now since flag hosting is done, I'm heading towards home. Quickly change the dress and okay, bye. Sit home. I'm gonna park my bike here itself. I'm gonna go change and come. Okay, so I'm back now. I'm gonna change my dress, then we'll go. Okay, now I have changed. Waiting for Nikhil to come, then we'll go to Kurseong.
Okay, Nikhil is also here. Jacket na bokeko? Pani parlai bare.
Okay, so we have started to climb the mountain. This is Rohini, and apparently it seems they have started collecting the toll even for bike on Sundays. So I didn't know that. I have come several times but it was not like that, but he said that the rule has been changed and on Sunday they will collect 5 rupees up and 5 rupees down. 10 rupees on Sundays for even for bikes. Okay. If that is for the maintenance of the road, then it's okay. Wow, so beautiful. It's all foggy. Of crowded place. Oh, quite a beautiful. Okay, let's take us a few moments over here. A lot of people are waiting over here, I guess. No. Jummi, dear Brisa, why for the Kali? No, so it's quite crowded over here. It's better to avoid a crowded place. So we are heading over, and I think we'll stay, you know, we'll capture when we come back. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Okay, the visibility is decreasing. I think as we go up, the visibility will go down. My goodness. But you know, you have to be careful while we drive bike on this kind of weather. But at the same time, we do enjoy a lot. Make sure to turn on your hazard light. I have
which can be seen even through the fog. So we took the right turn from that gate. I think it's called zero point, or I think zero point. It's raining and I don't know where to stop. Yeah, rokidim ko eksing. Hey, yeah, eksing rokidim ko. Full na pori pani. Yeah, eksing rokum na.
Last year also, at the same day, Independence Day, the weather was exactly like this, right, Nitu? This year also it's same like this. But anyway, we're enjoying a lot. Yes, the view is not visual at all, but still, riding in such weather is pretty awesome. You just have to be careful, but you'll enjoy a lot. So last time, you know, when we came here, we went to the same road, but this time we're gonna go this side. I think if you go straight to this route and if you take left, you'll reach Kurseong back. So we're gonna try, we're gonna get straight and then we're gonna go back down. So this is it, we wanted to come here today for the Independence Day ride. I hope you enjoy it. There's still some of the journey left. It's been...
Banba.
Banba? What is it?
Hey, I know what it is. Hey, screen off.
Okay, anyway, so... okay, so journey is not yet over. We're gonna go to some place and have some food. Then we're gonna head back home. For now, enjoy the weather.
Okay, so basically we came through this way. Hanuman Statue is over there. So we are assuming, so if we go straight down, we will reach Kurseong, the chalk. So let's go. Zoom. You have to be very careful. The road will be slippery and it's descending at a very high angle. Are you?
चलो हामी देखिने छ यसले
Okay, so we have come to the end of our Independence Day ride. So we have stopped here to have some food. We're quite hungry. So if you see the location, it's quite beautiful. I have taken a small time lapse also. You can really enjoy. You go inside, so you can sit over there. It's a beautiful location. So many riders are heading towards Darjeeling now, but we are already back. We have a lot of walks to do. Anyway, so you can stop here. It's on the way to Rohini. Little location. Come, let's go inside. You can see the view.